first day of the month of September, in an early year of a decade not too long before our own,
the human race suddenly encountered a deadly threat to its very existence.
And this terrifying enemy surfaced, as such enemies often do,
in the seemingly most innocent and unlikely of places.